We'll be right back. We'll be right back. that sound is perhaps being musical because they're used to hearing it in science fiction, and they may be used to hearing it even in electronic music by other composers.
Yes, well, that's the usual sound, electronic sound.
What I'm here to find out is what a composer does to get these sort of sounds organized in some fashion, a composition, and also to find out why go in for this sort of thing.
That's a question I don't think I could answer anyway. But I can answer the first one about how the things are, the parts of a composition and how they're made. Or why this tape back.
Well, most interviews take place in the studio. Here we're in the control room. No, but what I really mean is, why do you compose this?
see you.